Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel, Sassy Doctor. As you can see, I have cut my hair to a shorter length. I got a hair spa done onto my hair, and if you are from Dehradun, then you must be knowing that there is a salon called Tahir Unisex Salon. I've been going to him from a very long time now. I think I was in 11th standard when I was introduced to him, and now he owns a salon of his own. If you want to check out the salon, then you must go ahead. It's near Crossroad Malls. If you're from Dehradun, you must be knowing it. So talking about today's video is about my shopping haul that I did from H&M and Westside. I will be showing you all the aprons or footwear, whatever I got, by trying them out by myself, and you can decide if you want to purchase them or not. This is not any sponsored video. I purchased this from my own earned money, and I thought, why not make a video to show you and help you out how you can wear different outfits and shoes, and a bit how you can style them for yourself. I'll be telling you about the fabric cost as I proceed further in the video. If I don't, then I'll make sure that I give you the link for the product in the description box. At times what happens is that whenever I link any product, people used to ask me that this is not available right now, what to do. I think by the time that you see the video, it is a possibility that the product goes out of stock. So you can just add it to your wish list and get a notification for yourself so that you can purchase it. I also wanted to talk about my look that I'm wearing right now. Actually, I'm supposed to do a good quantity of makeup tomorrow, as I have something up. I'll let you know about it in my Instagram stories. For that, you have to follow me on Instagram. I'm on Instagram as Sassy Doctor. I'll give you the link for my Instagram handle in the description box down below. And now talking about the makeup, I didn't do it much today. You can see it for yourself. I just wore this lipstick and eyeliner. And I'll give you the description for the shade in the description box below. This is, both the products are from Maybelline, and this is a nude pink lipstick. You must be liking it, because day-to-day life mein, it's very easy to wear this shade. So now, without any further ado, let's jump into the video. The very first thing that I bought from H&M is this sweater. You can see it. It looks something like this. I'll give you a closer look of this. So the sweater looks something like this. आपको ऐसा लग सकता है कि बहुत ही ज़्यादा oversized है, but it's not. This is a crop kind of sweater, and sleeves थोड़ी puffed है. इसकी you can see from here. थोड़ा सा loose है ये part. Which looks very beautiful once you wear it. I'll show it to you in some time. और जो wrist का area वहाँ पर ये थोड़ा सा tucked है. And what I liked about this sweater is its neck. You can see यहाँ से आपका shoulder visible होगा दोनों side से, and this will look very good. Next purchase from H&M is this beautiful crop top, which you can wear in parties, and it looks something like this from behind, and from front it is like this. I'll show you. This costed me around $799, and now I'll show you by wearing this how it looks and how you can style it. This is how the top looks, and this size is extra small. This is the front side, and from back it's square shaped. You can see this. I'll wear this and show you how it looks. You can see the texture of this. This is very soft satin type ka cloth hai ye, aur bahut hi zyada soft hai. Thank you. Next thing from our shopping list is leather pants that I purchased from H&M again, and it looks something like this. I'm showing a closer view of this. You can see leather is very soft and the quality is really, really good. You can see. I'll give you a closer look. So the leather pants look something like this. You can see it costed me around $14.99. And upper zip wagera kuch nahi hai. You have an elastic over here, as you can see. And the size that I am is, iski length hai 75 centimeter. Sorry, width 75 centimeter hai. Aur length iski 67 centimeter hai. I'll show you while I wear this. Item that I got for myself from H&M. Let me tell you that I am a very big freak when it comes to shirts. I really like to wear shirts. I like shirts so much that even if I tend to like a bit of shirts that are from men's section, I would really pick it up. So the inspiration for the next shirt is Ross. If you are a Friends fan, then I think you would relate to me. I really wanted this shirt from a very long time now, and when I saw this shirt in the store, I just grabbed it and I was like, ye to lena hi lena. So although it's winters, but I purchased this shirt, which is very good quality of cotton. Thoda thin hai, but I think if you live in a very hot area or where climate is really hot, then you would like this shirt. And it looks something like this, and it's a full sleeved shirt. I'll give you a closer look of this. So the shirt looks something like this. You can see I really like the color and shade of this shirt. It's a light blue and white. Light mein thoda sa change ho sakta hai, but it's light blue and white, and I really like the texture of this shirt. But the only concern that I have with this is that thodi light quality mein hai ye shirt, so you will have to wear any spaghetti or something inside it so that it looks good. Baki aap jaise crop top ke saath isko bahar se carry kar sakte ho if you want. Now I'll show you while I wear this. Talk about the cost, it's around $7.99, you can see. And the size that I am is Europe 34 and UK 6. Now I'll wear this and show you how it looks. I'm calling, maybe I'm selfish. Out. I want you to myself, I can't help it. All my, yeah, maybe I'm selfish. You're my ladies and I can't. Maybe I'm selfish. Let you, I want you to myself, I can't help it. Thick chicks down in Texas, all the way to New Orleans where the girls cook catfish. And in LA, every chick's an actress. Hollywood status with the shaded glasses. To Detroit, yeah, the place that I rest, where the ladies got asses and lala sex. And Hot Atlanta, y'all, is one of the best, where they speak southern slang and smoke lasses. The next item, or you can say footwear, is again from H&M, but I bought it online, not in the stores, because iska ye jo color mujhe particular chahiye tha, it wasn't available in store. So I just went to the site and I got my size and the color as well, so I purchased it. So let me quickly show you. What is it? It's these beautiful flats. You can see these are flats and I haven't worn them yet. Its MRP is around $12.99, but I got 100 rupees off. I don't know why. I don't remember it actually, but I got 100 rupees off, and my footwear size is 6. So you check it out yourself. Jo bhi size aapka hai, jo bhi available hoga, you can check it out and definitely buy them. You can see how beautiful color this is, orange color ka hai, and I really like the texture of this footwear, and ye andar ka sole kafi soft hai. And you can see ek strap iske piche for the proper grip of your feet, and this is the cost, and my size is 6 as I told you, and I'll show you while I wear this. You can see how beautiful this looks. बाकी मैं आपको शेड में दिखाती हूँ और ये सनलाइट में कैसा है इसका कलर दिखता है। जो थोड़ा सा मुझे इसमें अजीब लगा है फुटवेयर में वो ये है कि मेरे पैर इतने ब्रॉड नहीं हैं, बहुत पतले हैं, तो थोड़ा सा यहाँ से ऊपर से यहाँ से ऑफ लग रहा है। बट आई थिंक अगर आप इसका जो ये स्ट्रैप है पीछे इसको अगर आप टाइट कर लोगे तो आई थिंक इट वुड हेल्प यू आउट। ऐसे ऊपर की तरफ कर सकते हो आप एंड इट विल लुक ओके। बट इन टोटो आई लाइक दिस फुटवेयर। वन मोर थिंग, इफ़ यू स्ट्रगल विद दिस, अगर लूज़ हो रहा है तो इस स्ट्रैप को ऐसे यहाँ पीछे करके यू कैन वेयर इट एज अ नॉर्मल फुटवेयर। स्ट्रैप्स की ज़रूरत नहीं पड़ेगी। आई विल शो यू, यू कैन वेयर इट लाइक दिस एंड देयर यू गो, इट वोंट बी दैट मच ऑफ अ प्रॉब्लम। Footwear, or you can say boots from H&M that I really liked. I'll quickly show you how it looks. So these are the boots that I got from H&M. Mera footwear mein size 6 hai, as I have told you earlier. This costed me around 2,999, and these shoes are very heavy. Ye jisse kafi thick सोल आप देख सकते हो यहाँ पे, तो काफ़ी हैवी है ये एंड आई थिंक विंटर्स में इट वुड हेल्प यू अलॉट। सो दिस इज द लुक that these boots have. You can see काफ़ी shiny है यहाँ पे, तो it gives a very nice look when you walk out in sun wearing your good leather pants or good aprons. यहाँ से थोड़ा सा loose हो गया। Okay, one thing that I struggled with these, it won't be much of a problem with many people, but while I was trying this मुझे एक problem हो रही थी यहाँ पर जो sole है ये चीज़ काफ़ी मुड़ जा रही थी और मुझे प्रॉब्लम हो रही थी बूट्स पहनने में। तो व्हाट यू कैन डू इज़ ये जो यहाँ पे लेदर पीस है इसको यू कैन स्ट्रेच इट आउट एंड यू कैन वेयर दिस वेरी इजीली। सो व्हाइल यू ट्राई दिस डोंट फॉल आउट फॉर दिस थिंग बिकॉज अगर मुझसे ये पहना नहीं जाता तो आई वुड हैव लेफ्ट दिस बूट्स देयर एंड देयर ओनली, बट माई फ्रेंड हेल्प मी आउट एंड यू विल सी मी वेयरिंग दीज। आई शो यू हाउ दीज लुक्स। I'm calling, maybe I'm selfish. Out. I want you to myself, I can't help it. All my, yeah, maybe I'm selfish. You're my ladies, and I can't. Maybe I'm selfish. Let you, I want you to myself, I can't help it. So with this, I'm done with my H&M haul. Now I'll tell you what I bought from Westside. I was looking for a particular shirt from a very long time in H&M only. But the thing is, when I got to the store, I came to know that it wasn't available anymore. And I looked for this shirt in their site as well, H&M site, but I couldn't find it. So I was going by Westside and I thought I should look for something. And suddenly I see this beautiful shirt that I wanted to purchase. It's a crop shirt and I really like the way it was looking, full sleeve there. And now without talking much, I'll show you how it looks. And the shirt is this. I really like this color. Olive color ya khaki color bol sakte hain, but I really like this full sleeve hai and buttons iske aise hain. If I'll show you, aise buttons hai and bilkul niche pe yahan pe aise you can tight this thing yahan pe aise bandhne ke liye ये स्ट्रैंड्स हैं, तो यू कैन टाइटन इट और लूजन इट फॉर श्योर। साइज इज़ स्मॉल, दिस साइज इज़ स्मॉल एंड इट कॉस्टेड मी अराउंड 1499 ओनली। यू मस्ट बी थिंकिंग कितना शर्ट्स लिए मैंने, बट व्हाट आई कैन डू, आई हैव अ लॉट ऑफ शर्ट्स एंड आई रियली लाइक डेनिम शर्ट्स टू एंड आई हैव अ बंच ऑफ देम। सो दिस कॉस्टेड मी अराउंड 1499 एंड आई विल शो यू हाउ दिस लुक्स। I bought this shirt in sunlight so that you can see the actual color of the shirt and then I'll show you ki kaisi lagti hai ye shirt puri. So the shirt looks something like this एंड फुल स्लीव है ये एज आई टोल्ड यू एंड आई शो यू बाय वेयरिंग दिस हाउ दिस गिव्स यू अ वेरी डिसेंट एंड गुड चीज इज स्वेटर विच आई रियली लाइक इसका टेक्स्चर मुझे बहुत पसंद आया सो आई ग्रैब दिस एज सून एज आई ट्राइड इट एंड इट्स समथिंग लाइक दिस यू कैन सी बहुत वेलवेटी सा बहुत फरी फरी सा इसका टेक्स्चर है विच आई लाइक द मोस्ट अबाउट दिस बहुत सॉफ्ट है एंड दिस कॉस्टेड मी अराउंड 14.99 अगेन एंड दिस इज अ स्मॉल साइज जिपर है ये इफ यू ओपन दिस यू कैन सी इसके अंदर ऐसा टेक्स्चर है एंड बाहर बिल्कुल फरी फरी है तो इट वोंट बी लाइक जैसे कहीं स्वेटर्स में और जैकेट्स में हमने देखा होगा कि ये जो फर ही निकलता है एंड इट काइंड ऑफ स्टिक्स टू योर क्लोथ्स बट इट्स नॉट लाइक दैट इन दिस केस अंदर बिल्कुल प्लेन है ये एंड बाहर ये बहुत फरी फरी सा है आई शो यू एंड गिव यू अ क्लोजर लुक So it looks something like this and as I move my hand you can see काफ़ी soft इसका fabric है and wrist area इसका काफ़ी tight है तो ऐसा नहीं होगा कि हवा चली जाए यहाँ से अंदर जो कि बहुत अच्छी चीज़ है winters में if you live in a area where it's very cold and it's a zipper as I told you earlier and if you want something very light and subtle kind of thing to wear I think you should go for it That's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. This was a mini kind of haul that I wanted to do and it was around a week that I haven't uploaded any video or shot anything. If you like my content then do like, share and subscribe to my channel. And if you want any specific kind of content from my side, any topic that you think I should create a video on then do let me know in the comment section or you can also message me on my Instagram handle as Sessie Doctor and I would really love to do it and if you have any query you can also comment or DM me on Instagram and I'll see you in the next video